overcome and bring them one by one. There are so many ways that God guides us. So when did you last do something that was totally contrary to what you would have initially wanted to do anyway? For so much of lives, we don't expect God to guide us. In practice, we just lean on our own understanding. When looking up and with this context, it should prove me wrong in that. Sometimes I'm trusting in God and went against human wisdom. God wants to guide us in every step of our life, but we just don't ask Him to. If you want to share your experience with us, call us on the number 8 0 5 0 6 0 6 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0
Just heard. Quite